Hey, I'm back for round three with Mono Blue. We're on the draw this time, and we're definitely gonna have to mulligan. Okay, this hand is acceptable. It's not great, but we'll get to evolve the Raptor twice and have a Cyclonic Rift. With Raptor, you often have to choose between maximizing your mana and getting the most number of evolves. So we'll have an interesting decision next turn whether to play the Sliver or the Weird. I think I'm gonna play the Frostburn Weird. It uses my mana much better. And it makes me able to block my opponent's creatures. Yeah, I think that makes the most sense. Okay, my opponent might have Celestia Charm, but that's fine. Okay, that's unfortunate. It would have worked out much better if I played the Sliver instead, but I still feel fine about this game. Here, the Sliver and the Mutavault is actually going to come up. I'm just going to have to take damage this turn. I can't afford to double block. Okay, we're taking a decent amount of damage here. Hall of Triumph is a pretty interesting draw, but I still think Master of Waves is the only play. Maybe our opponent won't anticipate Hall of Triumph, and we can get a kill out of nowhere. Oh, what the hell was that? I got my Master Wave was turned. Okay, well, I can't block. And I get to crack back for 3, 6, 8. So if I draw a land, I win with the Mutavault. Hopefully I draw a land. Okay, I was fortunate enough to draw a land, so I'll get to kill my opponent. And it turns out that the unexpected Hall of Triumph was very good. Get to kill my opponent for one extra, then lethal. Alright, that was very fortunate. I did not think I was going to win that game. Our opponent's deck is interesting. It looks like it's Naya Hexproof, except it's playing Experiment 1, which is normally not in the deck. Normally they play Gladecover Scout. So Domestication may be better than it normally would. I'm definitely going to take out Biden of Thassa, as I've been doing a lot. It's not very good against these very aggressive decks. I'm going to bring in Cyclonic Rift to bounce, mainly Unflinching Courage. And I never know whether to bring in Negate or not, or Domestication. I think I'll just keep with what I have, and if I get more information for the next game, maybe I'll sideboard differently.